Because you're crazy and you put 6 tons of it on me.
Technically, it's your mom's fault, too. She said just to pour it on your back, so doing what I'm told.
I mean, thanks for the massages, but I didn't mean to lube my entire back from top to freaking bottom. Did you know that?
Mike, you best hope she don't get it in your crack.
Oh, man.
That'll burn, baby.
Yeah, no shit. The left cheek already, like, at the top is burning a little. And then I like how she just rubs some at the top on the right one, too. Just, you know, to make sure I have a little bit of symmetry.
Yes.
Sympathetic.
Thank you.
Don't want to be left out, you know.
Oh, yeah. Oh. This is the weirdest lube job I've ever had.
Weird.
I have no clue what I'm doing.
I don't think you'd really want that on something else.
No.
I do that one.